アンプラグドを演奏してもらいましょうか。はい、Are you ready?
Yeah, we just...Yeah.
なんか隠してないここに紙を。
な
んか紙隠してないこれ。カンニングペーパーじゃねえかお前これ。
コーチ。
ということで早速じゃあ演奏していただきましょう。はい、お願いします。
Ah, thank you very much. Okay, we got it.
turning away from me. I believe in you. Do you believe in me? You can see what I can see. I'd walk the road with you. Turn my hopes into my dreams. Tomorrow slipping by day after day. Don't stray too long, don't hesitate. For a moment in life, got to take control. When you feel like letting go, for a moment in life, got to change your world. When you're young, now, no reason to make believe this reality. It's burning holes in me. If you could see what I can see, you'd turn this way again. 'Cause you're all that I need. Don't live forever. You better start out right away. Don't let them tell you it's wrong. I see tomorrow slipping by day after day. Don't stray too long. Don't hesitate. For a moment in life, got to take control. When you feel like letting go, for a moment in life, got to change your world. When you're young and far from home, to take control. When you feel like letting go, for a moment in life, got to change your world. When you're young and far from home, yeah, 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 yeah. For a moment in life, for a moment in life, for a moment in life.
Thanks a lot.
どうもありがとうございました。うまいね、さすがに。もう10年もやってますからね、まあ、本当でもハーモニーはこのバンドは本当うまいですけどね。さて、まあ、この後英国に戻りましてですね、11月の日本公演までに、どういう活動をしてですね、11月の日本公演を迎えるのかということなんですけどね。
What will you be doing when you go back, when you return to England, and in between the time you're going to come back to Japan in November?
Working very hard. We've got to do an EP when we come back to England. We'll also do a demo tape with Mark's voice on it, so all the fans can hear his voice. Massa will be playing that on his radio program, hopefully.
Really?
You never know.
でまずですね、かなり仕事が、まあ、たくさん残っているらしいということなんですけども、向こうに帰りましたからすぐに EP を作るんだそうです。それで、まあ、マーク の, 声でですね、ちゃんとこうデモテープも作りまして、まあ、それを日本のファンの方にも聞いていただけることになると思います。そして伊藤千束さん の, 番組のホームで多分かけていただけるでしょう。
もう俺のラジオでかけてもらうこと前提になってんだこいつ。まあもうしょうがないですね。さてですね ちょっとこちら T シャツを見ていただきましょう。サイン入りの T シャツを10名の方へプレゼントします。こちらの宛先まで申し込んでください。10名の方にプレゼントしますので、どしどしこちらの方に申し込んでくださいね。はい、ということなんですけどね、まあでもぶっちゃけたところですね、まあファンとしてもですね、すごいアルバムを作った後にこれボーカルが抜けてがっくり来てるっていうファンもいるんですよ、中には。ですからそのニューボーカリストを迎えてですね、早くその固定したメンバーでですね、早く日本に戻ってほしいなというのが私の意見でございます。はい、
But I just want to tell you that all the fans are a little disappointed when you when we realized your vocalist has left the band after making such a good album, but I hope you're going to come back to the band soon with the permanent members of the band.
Thank you. It was I'll explain it's very difficult because Chris wrote most of the lyrics, but because Colin joined the band, we thought to make him more of a permanent member in the band, we give him encouragement by writing lyrics. So we changed the lyrics from Chris's lyrics to Colin's lyrics, and but this did not work. He still wanted to act instead, so we're very sorry. But
I think one thing we'd like to add is that the contribution as far as the album is concerned was only a voice. You know, the songs and the melody lines and everything is Praying Mantis, and that was written before Colin really came into the situation. So whether Colin goes or not, it won't affect the band. The album would have been as good as it is, effectively.
まあ、確かにですね、その歌詞の方はね、多少なりともそのコリンが楽しいところってあると思うんですけれども、まあ、その曲のメロディーですとかね、ことに関して言えば本当にこれはPraying Mantisの曲だと思いますので、まあ、正直言って今回抜けたのは残念なんですけれども、まあ、特に悪い影響というものを残さずに、本当にこのままPraying Mantisとして活動を続けていくそうです。
はい、ということでですね、ぜひ11月に戻ってきていただきましょう、またコンサートのね。今日のスペシャルゲストはPraying Mantisです。盛大な拍手をどうぞ。 Thank you very much. Thank you. See you tomorrow.